But we got to live in lots of other places in Africa when we evacuated. Safe places like Kampala. And then eventually we went back to Louisiana when it became clear that we couldn't stay in the Congo. And then I had another session in Louisiana. It may be that the election happened in that second session, I don't remember. And it was so strange going back from a place where all of my friends were black to a place where black people were totally separated from white people. And realizing just how bizarre that was. And so of course I made, in school we were, I mean, I had friends at home that were black, but you know, they were of a different social class. Everything was separated, everything was segregated in those days in Louisiana.